Just imagine having access to the best AI video generator tools all in one place. No more juggling to multiple subscriptions or dealing with consistent results. That's exactly what Nim AI offers you. With Nim AI, you get to use top-notch AI models like Kling AI, Hunyuan, Minimax, and tools like Mochi AI all under one roof. This means you can explore a wide range of styles and capabilities without the hassle of separate subscriptions. Nim AI offers a wide range of features from text to video to image to video and even video to video style transfer. To get started with Nim AI, simply visit nim.video and log in with your email ID. So once you log in, to generate the video, just click on the create button and you will redirect to this dashboard. So in the free plan, you get 80 credits to start with. If you click on the all tools, you will see a variety of features provided by Nim AI for free. Let me show you one of the most useful tools called Describe. Suppose you have an image or video and need a prompt for it. The Describe tool makes this easy. Simply upload your image or video and the tool will generate the detailed prompt for you. Now let's move on to the text to image feature. It gives you access to variety of Flux model including Google Image Gen and also provide Flux Uncensored model. If you are looking to create uncensored content, this model is available for that purpose. Now let's jump to the text to video model. Here it provides bunch of models such as Kling Standard, Hunyuan, Minimax, Kling Pro, BO2 by Google, WAN, and also Mochi. So this is the prompt, and if you want to make your prompt more detailed and specific, you can click the rewrite button. This will help refine your prompt to get better results. So I will go with Kling Standard model and I will choose 16:9 aspect ratio. And if you click on the more control, you can decide the length of the video, 5 seconds or 10 seconds. I will go with 5 second video. Once you're done with all the settings, you can click on the generate button and the video will generate. All right, here's the output. So the video does an excellent job of capturing the prompt's details with the human and alien expression, looking incredibly realistic. The background crowd also fits perfectly, creating a smooth and engaging visual experience. So in this video, you can also add sound. If you click on more tools, you will find variety of features such as replacing the background or converting the video to slow motion. If you like this kind of content, then check out this playlist about AI tools. I have added the links in the I button, end screen and the pin comment. That's all for today's video. Hit the like button if you like this video and do subscribe to my channel.